Okay, so my short bucket list for travel right now is Alaska and Greece.